sort of stuff. Hey! I didn't do that sort of stuff, but anyway. Nice fella. Yeah, I like you, Lee. Happy birthday, mate. Happy 50th birthday.
Lee and I, he's just a great guy. We go way back. We used to cheerlead together back in high school. And he was the head cheerleader. And I used to, you know, mount his shoulders. And we'd do our cheers and everything. We had such fun, I mean to tell you. So, and then, of course, that was before the sex change. And, but he's always been such a nice, you know, just a kind-hearted person. I call him he because he prefers that, you know. And, you know, Lee, I just want to say I'm so happy that you're turning 50, and I hope to be here when you turn 60. And I just love you to death.